and Flanders.
Not that loud.
The Germans, by a remarkable combination of air bombing and heavily armored tanks, have broken through the French defenses north of the Maginot Line, and strong columns of their armored vehicles are ravaging the open country, which for the first attempt was without defenders. They have penetrated deeply and spread alarm and confusion.
Wave your flags. Hey. Great job.